Thank the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Amen. The Lord is with you. Amen. The Lord is with you. Amen. The Lord is with you. I confess, O Almighty God, in the name of my God, Jesus Christ, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, and not by God, but I have created
you.
My fault, through my fault, through my most serious fault.
Therefore, I ask that you may have
mercy. All the evidence of saints, in you, my God, Jesus Christ,
pray
for me to the Lord of my life. Now, Almighty God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins. More Santo Martin for us.
That God
be in grace and all the living fathers and sisters, for those who lay on the mountains of the fruits. We hear you in the form of some example of charity. Listen to the prayers of the living fathers and sisters. May you be in your fortress. We may be contented in the state of these fathers' places. And may you extend the knowledge of us.
We
may find the forces of our blessed Redeemer. In this most afflicted mother, and that God has seen me each of you in your family,
with
the presence of our Lord Jesus Christ. By your goodness, thou form us to be worthy of the creation of the Son and the Son of our sins and all things.
By your sharpness,
suffering, and patiently passing from worldly and material pleasures, that bring you dearer to what is supernatural and divine. By your practice of the sacred bodies of means for being holiness and being in friendship with God.
Glorious and mighty and restoring heart and spirit.
O Lord, you have given to the world the glorious apostle of the community, Saint Martin the Forest. Guide us with the sound of our and strengthen us with this intercession. Now let us come from our hearts to the humble heart of the crucified Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
We now ask for the favor and grace of the day to the intercession of Saint Martin. Saint Martin the Forest, who always has sent to me for the poor and those who have suffered, in him you have and now ask for me to pay confidence in your goodness and power. The privilege to receive from God in the Father's is now to watch your intercession. We ask you all something to befriend us.
The God of our fathers, what to grant the echo of life, that God raised him from the dead, and we are his witnesses. It is his name, and trust in his name, that has strengthened the lips of this man, whom you see and know well. Such faith has given him perfect health, as all you can observe. Yet I know, my brothers, that you acted out of ignorance, just as your leaders did. God has brought fulfillment by his means, what he announced long ago through the prophets, that his Messiah would suffer. Therefore, reform your lives, turn to God, that your sins may be washed away. Thus, may a system of confession be granted you by the Lord, when he sends you Jesus, already designated as your Messiah. Jesus must remain in heaven till the time of universal restoration, which God spoke of long ago through his holy prophets. For Moses said, the Lord God will raise up for you a prophet like me from among your own kinsmen. You shall listen to him in everything he says to you. Anyone who does not listen to that prophet shall be removed the skin cut off from the people. Moreover, all the prophets who have spoken from Samuel onward have announced the events of these days. You are the children of those prophets. You are the heirs of the covenant God had made to your fathers when he said to Abraham, in your offspring, all the families of the earth shall be blessed. When God raised up his servant, he sent him to you, first to bless you, by turning you from your evil ways. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Oh, Lord, how I love you.
Gracias.